Hi, my name is Alex Romero, and I'm the men's manager of the Drug and Alcohol Discipleship Program here at Bay City Mission. And I would like to share a little story on what God has done in my life. Back when I was in college, I started to drink, and I continued to drink. I wasn't a heavy drinker, but as my life progressed, I got into my late 30s, and I was drinking a whole lot more. I was drinking as much as up to 2 gallons of vodka a day. Very, very bad. I was going to the doctors. The doctors were telling me that I was going to get cirrhosis of the liver. And I said, no, God wouldn't do that to me. God can't do that to me. Well, I got cirrhosis of the liver. I was contacted by my Aunt Gina Gwen. She picked me up. She goes, oh, let's go for a little ride. So I was like, okay, where are we going? Well, she brought me to Faith City. It was Labor Day of 2013 when I came to Faith City. And I was determined not to stay. I said, I'll stay 3 days. 3 days ended up to 30 days. 30 days ended up into 3 months. It went to 6 months, and here I am today. When I first got here, the men's team, they all prayed for me. And Miss Jenna asked if she could put her hand on my liver to pray for the cirrhosis of the liver to go away, you know, to be healed. And I said, sure. You know, I didn't really have the faith that anything was going to happen. You know, I had that same mentality, you know, God wouldn't, you know, I'm going to die with this. God wouldn't heal me from this. He wouldn't heal me from this. So, you know, I had that mindset. Well, they prayed for me. And Jenna and myself, we felt a little flubber, if you will, on my liver. And she goes, did you feel that? And I was like, yeah. And I was just dumbfounded. I was like, okay, you know, it's no big deal. I'll just, you know, go back to the doctor, see what they say. And 40 days into my program, I went back to my doctors, and they took all the tests they could, and they came back dumbfounded saying, we don't see anything on your liver except scars. And in time, those scars will go away. And I was just so dumbfounded on what God has done for me. You know, ever since that day, I try to get into his word and try to see what he has for me for that day. From that day on, I've always done my 4 steps of the 12 steps. You know, I go back at prayer at night and just think about what God has done for me. And I think about everybody that I've encountered in each day to see if I hurt them or if they hurt me, and just ask for forgiveness. And I'm just like I said, I'm dumbfounded on what God can do and what he has done for me and what he's going to do for me.